Okay, this is just outside the ring road in Kanken. Well, actually, it's just on the ring road. There's a few hundred people in this little spot. You can see some people got more belongings out than others. But, this is how the government relocates its people. Bit of cover, close to the village, and right on the highway. Bit of a mini mart made it out. The beds, and that's the way it is. Kapkun ma kap, din hell, kapchalalai, chokni. People are amazing, and at my friend's house, first party, and amazingly, I look on Twitter and tweet, and all I hear is a bunch of whining from everybody down in America, and here. people are great. This is what life's about, and here we got a couple boats going out, and always the kids make a game of it. Anyhow, that's today's Isan moment, and that's the way it is here in Isan, the 9th of October, just a couple days before sunset. Bye.